Welcome back, everybody, to SmackDown Live, and this is the SmackDown in-ring debut for Rebecca Wolf, the former Shimmer champion, as this is a fatal four-way match where the loser does not enter the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match next week at Money in the Bank. It's going to be a six-woman affair at Money in the Bank for the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Charlotte was over on on Monday Night Raw shortly after Survivor Series, being a surprise member to get Raw the win, but then due to the draft, Charlotte was drafted over to SmackDown Live. So now two former adversaries, and Rebecca Wolf and Charlotte Flair, are here on SmackDown. And the former Heart of Shimmer champion Ember Moon also making her way to SmackDown. And then you got the winner of the China Memorial Battle Royal, at WrestleMania. Bayley is also in this match. So we got a lot of talent in this Fatal 4-Way, and only, unfortunately, one of them is not going to be in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. As it is half of the four horsewomen, Bayley and Charlotte, inside the ring. And also Becky Lynch is still the WWE Women's Champion here on SmackDown, so we got three quarters of the four horsewomen all on one brand. Sasha Banks currently taking some time off, but her future is up in the air as her contract is coming to an end here in WWE. As we see an abdominal stretch here from Charlotte to Bayley. Again, it doesn't really matter if you break up the pin or not, because the first one eliminated. Because if you lose this Fatal 4-Way match, you are out of Money in the Bank. But maybe it's just bragging rights at this point. I'm not 100% sure. There's the elbow that was originally targeted for Bayley, but Charlotte gets to eat all of it from Ember Moon, and a follow-away slam from the former Heart of Shimmer champion. Also worth noting, in regards to the Heart of Shimmer championship, the former champion that Rebecca Wolf was taking on, Bianca Belair, has been called up to Monday Night Raw and her tag team with none other than Casey Catanzaro. So just a little bit of a where are they now kind of situation here on commentary. As now all four of these women were outside the ring, but at least Ember and Charlotte try to bring the action back inside. And there's a springboard elbow right to Charlotte Flair as Ember's looking to eliminate Charlotte outside of this, to take her out of Money in the Bank. There's the zigzag there from Wolf, as now she's fired up here. Rebecca Wolf is all sorts of fired up in this Fatal 4-Way match. As the Ember Moon is just taking it to Charlotte Flair. As Ember now is looking to go top row, possibly for the Eclipse, but Rebecca Wolf with the kick, and then now a Hurricane Rana are taking her back down to earth as Charlotte now turns her attention to Rebecca Wolf. Again, these two are bitter rivals, Charlotte and Rebecca Wolf. Wolf was the one that beat Charlotte to lose, for Wolf to win her first and only Shimmer Championship at TakeOver War Games inside Hell in a Cell. Now Bayley, the back suplex to Charlotte. And there's a Bayley to belly to Ember Moon. And now Charlotte with a suplex over onto Bayley. And Ember with a running dropkick, taking down Charlotte. And Ember Moon again to the top rope, looking for an eclipse to land on somebody, but not able to get it done. A super kick there from Ember Moon to Bayley. As now again, it's Bayley and Ember Moon, the only two women standing in this fatal four-way. Again, the loser of this match is out of Money in the Bank, while the other three go on to the pay-per-view to try and win the briefcase. That guarantees you a world championship match anytime, anywhere for the next 12 months. The winner last season being Natalya from Monday Night Raw did eventually cash in her Money in the Bank against Maryse, but it was not a sneak attack. It was not a sneak in cash in. Natalya gave well enough of a warning to Maryse, and Natalya coming up short on her cash in for the Divas Championship at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. Now Charlotte with a spear to Ember Moon. Because now Bayley's looking to deliver Bayley to belly to Rebecca Wolf. As Charlotte now goes into the cover, and so is Bayley, but the referee paying only attention to Charlotte, but it was just pure dumb luck, I would figure, that Rebecca Wolf is staying alive and going to Money in the Bank. Since the referee only saw Charlotte pinning Ember Moon. Hell of a match here between all four of these competitors. Again, all vying for the spot to stay alive and to go to Money in the Bank for the women's ladder match for the Money in the Bank contract. So congratulations to Bayley and Rebecca Wolf and Charlotte for surviving this fatal four-way. Thank you everybody so much for joining us. We will see you at Money in the Bank. We'll see who will walk out Raw or SmackDown with the women's contract.